Extraordinary children with this very special knowledge and abilities. They are considered actually very It's 12th century. It's one of the oldest known.
Oh my God, that is incredible. It's almost an exact match.